So at the moment I'm just standing here thinking, shall I swim across this... I haven't seen any boats as far as... Ooh. What is that over there? Oh, that's where I was before. Fort Quito. Have I actually... I don't know whether I've been there or not. Maybe so. Okay, so let's fish. Do I reckon that there are crocodiles in here? What do you reckon, Guapo? Where are you? What can I hear? Oh, yeah, righto. Where's Guapo? There he is. So what do you reckon? Do you reckon we should swim? Well, if you swim with me, we should be able to make it. Come on. Come on.
Papo, go.
Come on. No crocodiles, please. Hi, guys. What's happening? We're having dinner on the ship. Or... making love in the bunk somewhere. Where's Guapo? Come on.
Over there. Tommy.
Come on, Guapo. Holy crap. Look at the sharks. Let's swim past these boys. Oh, there he goes. Yeah. I have to take a screenshot. Oh, no. Come on, Guapo. Here we go. Him with me stops anything from attacking me, so that's cool. Come on. Come on. You're so cool. Oh, here we go, rank 4. What are you doing, Guapo? Hey? Having a rest as well? I'm rank 2 and this area is rank 4. And I have been around with some rank 4 areas. Oh, this is so... look at this. Oh my goodness. That's lovely. Hey, Guapo. Good photo. It's doing a little bit of airstrike. The Australian breaststroke, yeah. What if I blew one up? Let's see what happens. Let me just see if I can...
I see you, engineer.
Oh, hello. Hello, guys.
Camera.
Oh, nice. There's a anti-aircraft thing which I can actually ruin, destroy now. Oh, that looks like so much fun. I am so tempted. Oh my god, am I tempted. But the mines didn't go. I wonder if I could blow them up with my of my exterminadora. You can only see it when I'm in the workbench. I'm pretty sure the Supremo, which is my backpack with all my throwables. Oh, and there's a workbench just up there. That workbench was down. It's down there. No, I don't want to call my ride. What? My ride? Oh, my car. Are these goodies or baddies? Who cares? I've got my poison. Oh, this looks like a little sweet little hut. Oh! Boom! What is this? Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. I think this is just a little hut for a nice guy. This is a baddie. Baddie's place. What a cute little place. Did I hear somebody? Oops. No, it's baddies. Oh no, that's the ship. I'm not confused. Nothing wrong with me. Yeah, man. Oh yeah, nicely done.
An alarm.
I don't know if these guys all stay when you go away from here, but this is just too much fun. Look at this. Three guys here, but you don't know how many are down in the bunks doing things. Well, there's another anti-aircraft. Wonder what would happen if I did the exterminador and...
I see you, sniper.
Yeah. I see you. Her voice is very pleasant, so... it's not a hassle at all. I thought I wouldn't like it if she was talking, but she's nice in your ear. She's got a good voice. And the accent's really quite addicting. Is it such a word as addicting? I'm not sure. What is that? Oh, this is the other island, isn't it? Where we go later? Or I'm just about to go there now. When I go back to camp. Oh my gosh. Yeah. That's the blockade. So maybe this is the next thing I need to do. I wonder if I did anything with this ship, these ships, whether they would respawn. Because I've got this thing up here, return to Clara's camp. Return to Clara's camp. There's only one way. Punch a hole through. Here we go. Today we break through Castilla's blockade. I know we will succeed because we have no choice. Libertad must win. Okay. So I need to return there and then get that quest. Rank 3. I'm rank 2. So I wonder if... yeah, I probably shouldn't do anything with these ships at the moment. Oh, there's my ride. Thank you, sir. You're kind, sir, for bringing my car. I wonder if I should just drive a car to Clara's camp. Where am I now? Yeah, I haven't been over there, but yeah, I'm going to drive my car to Clara's camp because I like your boom boom girl, con calma. Yo quiero ver cómo ella lo maneja. Me ve ese boom boom girl, tiene adrenalina, mete la pista, déjame lo que sea. I like your boom boom girl. I'm a leg foot. That's not following the road. Okay, I'm supposed to. How do I turn the music down? Noise to the end. I'm supposed to be able to follow the road with shift. Oh, there's no road. Okay.
You put that weapon away.
Have you, you know, sitting there like that. I've got to let you go.
Gracias.
You're welcome.
No hay problema.
I could have got in there and killed it with that. I could have. What an idiot. I could have just got in. What the frick am I doing? I could have just got and used the bounded gun up top of the car. Oh. Is that a baddie as well? No.
Moving! Don't let up!
Okay. Whoops. Okay. Got him. Anybody else want to play?
Thank you.
gun. Stop it. Okay, how far do I have to go? Oh, is that all? Okay. Oh yeah, this is the trap. When we first get into the game, you come up here. Follow one. He's up to rule 73. Oh my goodness. We ended at 9 and now 73.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
I think you used some Botox.
See you from the sky, Guerrilla.
The whole lip thing. Oh, do they have to even put that in games? Good lord.
Popo!
Yeah. So that's the Supremo there. And it's damn cool. It's just a bit hard to understand how it works, because when you do that, I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4 things I've got, but oh, I see, it only does 4. Righto. Yes, because when you go like that, and you go Q, please.
What was that?
Why is it? Oh, I'm in Clara's camp, that's why I can't use it. Use my weapon wheel. Alright, so I don't know if I need anything else done to any of these, really. I think I'll be fine. I've probably got enough stuff to... What's my... Oh, that's the... Ooh. So, can I just compare? I select. Let's put my little thing on there, yeah. Okay, F equip. I don't know which slot it's going to be in, so I've got to look at that. Let me just see. Soft target. Headshot Supremo. Oh, I see. So this can't be improved. Heavy damage. But the thing is...
Danny, you copy?
You get that chopper up and running?
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirio, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
I'm trying to get this cue to work. I've got to get out of here first. Let me just see when I get my gun out. There we go now. So what have I actually replaced? Oh, the foul. Yeah, but I prefer...
Hola.
Que bola?
No, I prefer my other one. Okay, arsenal. Let's just select that, and what I want to do is put this one back. Which one did I have before, the FAL or that one? 133, 700. Rate of fire. But I'm good with it. I don't really need that because I use the poison. But more damage. Let's put this one back. Yeah, I want to keep the poison rounds. I really do, because it just makes such a difference. Hi, guys. Ooh. Thank you. How do I send new photos. Well, I've been there before. Whoops. So, do you want to stay behind, or shall we take you with us? Oh, I'd like to take you with us. Why is the car so far away?
Let's go. That's it. You're okay.
Where's the car?
Easy.
There it is. Well, that was a long ride.
Speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for Libertad and for me.
Thank me once we blasted through the Rio's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Oh, guys. No, come on, don't die now. With your head in a rock, great, just great. Right, oh, she just said, okay, watch yourself, Danny. I've been right through here before. Actually, I died here. I think I fell or something, I can't remember. And, oops. And when I came back here, there was no one here. No one here at all. Okay. Let me just, I've got to destroy these, so. Let me just see. Let me see how it is. That was easy. Oh my God.
Now go get those ships. And Juan will be your avenging angel of death.
Whatever. As long as you got my back.
Ha! I've got your back, a fresh cigar, and 12,000 rounds of divine wrath. Vamos echando!
What is that? No, don't fall down. What's that? So where are these ships again? Over there. So that's where we're going to go now. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching. That was easy. Probably because I'd been there before.